I feel that I could have gone out and maybe run top five in the 250s, but that's not what I want to do. You know, I want to go out and fight for a championship.
Would you make it better?
It's racing.
For real, first off, you gotta have skills. The bottom line is right, or you sign no deals. You know something that the heads can feel. Not just women. Mass appeal has arisen from the underground. Driven off the thunder sound. Put the rumble down when you hit them. If you trash. You never try to rhyme from the beginning. All the record execs to be pioneers and vets. With respect, cause they caught wreck, never cause they check. And ghost right? No, that'll be against the law. Tell a fool who can't shit, he need to stay up off the bar. No broads on the corner, then stop making claims. Let all that remain with Pippin, Ken, and King James. See them things don't go down in this town. It's my way or the highway. Clown kick ground. Six round battles over beef, no judge. That's the law of the land. And K3 won't budge.
Will you make it better? Will you make it better? Will you make it better? Have your way. Will you make it better? Will you make it better? Will you make it better? Have your way.
If I had my way, these cats wouldn't throw around the term MC so loosely when they rhyme. Gotta recognize. Read between the lines. MC's not a term, pop, it's a state of mind. See, master of ceremonies. Just too vague, it's more than the name, so it really doesn't explain the true definition of a dope MC. The type of cat that live for it and love it just like three. The type that sold on the fact that he the tightest and can still pull that eight ball roll with laryngitis. Cause when the mic is within reach, it just entices him to release and show the world who the nicest. He who thriving for the beats and heat rises. When he speaks, he'll treat touch like Midas. Keep it underground. And he still go precious metal. Freestyle specialist. His heart bound to the ghetto.
Will you make it better? Will you make it better? Will you make it better? Have your way. Will you make it better? Will you make it better? Will you make it?
You know, I enjoy to whip a bike. It's a great feeling when the closest thing to the ground is your head.
For me to make you a believer. The Bentley, the mansion, the fat pinky ring.
Yeah.
I mean, I was pretty much born onto a bike. My dad used to race before he got me started. It's just in my blood. Riding bikes is in my blood.
We're at Las Vegas at the Speedway. Right now we have about 3,000 yards of dirt, which is almost about half a supercross track. I got the biggest landing in the business right now. We got about 2,500 feet of pavement. Last time I was on dirt pavement, I can get my bike to go a lot faster, so it's gonna be a lot easier to do a record out here for sure. I'm gonna go for the record.
I like racing motocross. For me, it's a challenge. You know, I get to wake up and design my day around riding a motorcycle, and to be able to do that for a living, it's just I can't think of anything else I'd rather be doing. maybe people respect me because I work hard and that I'm old for the sport and that I don't give up.
The 10-pack was built up here in Salt Lake City at OGO. Everyone had a fun time and jumps were built good. I think all the riders liked the 10-pack a lot.
I chose punk rock because that's the kind of music I like to listen to before I ride. That's the way I want to live my life and the way I want to influence everyone else to live their life as well. So I moved here in 88 to 2003. How many years is that?
I think Ricky is definitely inspiring with some of the things he does, some of the ways that he rides, which is completely different than what I do. We're not beating him consistently, but when he looks over his shoulder, we're there. But you know, people's jaws drop when you cross water. So like 380 feet, I was on water for like 8 seconds. I got guys that see it on video and they say, oh, well, the water's not deep, or trick photography or something. But I mean, it's just a cool.
Transworld Motocross headquarters. Let's go see what Fiori's up to, the EXP.
Executive producer?
Oh, he knows, he's not here.
It's Fred. Beach, or let me get a man here.
We'll try next time.
Show us the pictures, Zulu.
She walked off with his helmet.
You're an asshole.
Hey, how funny was that day?
Got chocolate milk. Frank.
We're getting an inspection.
What are they inspecting?
Probably everything.
Luckily, you're up to code, huh?
Hope so.
You say you're the filmmaker?
Yeah.
Are you the one? Oh, tell me what the deal is.
It's your deal, buddy.
Oh yeah, yeah, we're a school project. Yeah.
Am I being filmed?